myself. When I was still learning it and I couldn't get that perfect, I'd send it out. You know what I'm saying? So all of you guys, practice it, do it, and then send it out.
Hi, my name is Catherine, and I'm from La Petite Marmoset.
Hi, my name is Ashley, and I am from LPM Ashley and La Petite Marmoset.
Hi, this is Kristen from Be Loud BU, and I just finished Anna's makeup class. It was so informative. Really, really great advice.
And today I worked with Anna, and it was absolutely amazing.
Prior to this, absolutely awful at makeup. I always saw pictures of myself after events and I hated it. I always tagged them on Facebook. But I feel like now I have a much, much better understanding of how to do my own makeup for photos and for vlogging.
So, you know, all the art,
class was super informative and I learned so much.
Or use a concealer.
Whatever makeup level you have or whatever prior makeup knowledge that you have, she really caters it to make it perfect so you can look your best.
You know, it's an experiment. They all have return policies. It's worth it to find the one that works with your skin.
I've done it in class. It's very helpful. It kind of tells you all the steps that you need to take in order to create a perfect face.
Do a tiny bit more concealing underneath the eye.
So, highly recommend it. 2 thumbs up.
Now,